Well, welcome to Television Land, Marshall McLuhan. This is television. What do you think of it?
Well, it's become so environmental, Jim, that I'm getting a little numb. You know, it's taking me over completely.
Do you think that that what we're doing now with the picture, for instance, we can change the picture at will. People accept this now? Or, you know, 5 years ago, it would have seemed to be very, well, as I say, hokey. Is this hokey to you?
The use of this kind of image?
Yes. The multiple image, the...
The Andy Warhol effect.
Yes.
Of duplicating the same image over and over again. Well, I think we had mentioned how that has a strange effect upon the image. The if you take a picture of Liz Taylor or anybody at all and repeat it and repeat it, the effect is to transform Liz Taylor into a corporate mass image and not a private picture of any given individual at all. This is one of the strange transformations going on in the electric age. More and more corporate or iconic imagery is being formed. The private individual image takes a smaller and smaller place.
I went back to its original meaning, and perhaps you could build on that. An icon is an image.
It's an image of corporate participation.
Yes, could you explain that corporate participation?
Well, that's why it's a liturgical form. It's for a worshiping, publicly worshiping audience. It is a means of group participation in a common act of worship. The form was worked out for those needs, and it still has that force and that effect upon us. Any iconic form still creates this enormous drive toward public liturgical worship or participation.